1969 Chevy Impala. Look at that big block. It's got a 454 in it. Brocade interior, unrestored. Got some rips right there. Oh, it's a very beautiful instrument cluster. It's all original, minus the radio's been replaced, you can tell, that radio. But it has a tack on it. Tack, that's rare. I've never seen one with a tack. Must be because it's got a 454 in it. Astro ventilation.
Guess what? We're gonna push that calendar back for us because Halloween is today in this park. It is. So what do you say for us and the kids at heart? A little bit of Halloween music.
No, Scalos. This is very nice. Oh, it's a Caprice, see? I did not know. This is a Caprice, not an Impala, but very well. All the well, all the same. It's got a 454 in it. You see that? Oh, it says 427. Huh, there you go. 427. And has air conditioning also. Look at that. Has a Harrison compressor on it. 1969 Chevy Caprice.
Yeah.